I'm going to show you how to use the new quick export feature. And this is a quick export feature that you can find up in the corner right here. And I think this is a good feature if you just want to quickly export a file for maybe a client review, or if you are just sharing to social media. So on the timeline, I have a 4K clip, and you can save it wherever you want by clicking this right here. You will get this box where you can save it and just click save. But you will also get a ton of presets that you can choose from. So let's say I want to share this. You can just use this preset right here, and you'll see that it will export in 264, 1920 by 1080, 24 FPS, and so on. And when you're ready to export, just click export. To learn even more about Premiere Pro, click on one of the videos on the screen right now. And if you haven't yet, make sure to subscribe for more Premiere Pro tutorials. Create and inspire, and I will see you in the next video.